This video is going to be one of several. In this case, we're going over the muscles of the shoulder. Now we know that the shoulder does include the arm because it's a point of attachment. We're going to go over the proximal end, which is the one that's closest to the point of articulation. And then we'll go over the distal muscles of the arm later in another set of videos. So for this first one, we're going to go over the deltoid. We're going to go over the supraspinatus. We're going to go over the, by the way, this is just me pointing them out to you just for right now. We're going to go over them way more in detail here in a second. So deltoid, supraspinatus, infraspinatus. We're going to go over the teres minor, which requires the removal of the deltoid. Teres major, and that's about it for right now. So let's go more into detail about them. We're going to go over their insertion. They're going to go over their origin and their action. So origin, where they start. Insertion's where they go, and action's what they do when they get there, right?